at Thunder Mountain. Completely forgot to record, to be honest. Just picked up the phone, just reminded, because I was talking about it. So, last week, we were all really good in the heat. Then it sucked in the feature, well, all of us, really. So, that's pretty cool. So, they're doing hot laps right now. Yeah. They didn't really do anything. I went on vacation for 5 days, got almost all my car done. Sunday, all I had to do was grab my tires when I got back, change air filter. And that was really it, all I had to do. So, that was nice. Got back Friday morning. Went on vacation to like an island, camped. 5 days, just me and my friend and his parents. So that was pretty cool, but now we're back racing. And hopefully fast. And now, we've been starting, second, pretty sure. Yeah, we're starting second in the feature, fourth in the heat, so we should have more bite, and we were good when there was bite in the heat last week, obviously, and we're after the 600s, and they don't take a lot of bite off, so hopefully that's a good thing, you never know. But yeah, just get the racing, you know what I'm saying?
Pretty good. Made a few adjustments.
What place are you going to get in your heat?
Well, starting first? I like to end first. Don't think I'm going to end first. Try.
Guess we'll find out.
I mean, you're a blocker.
Thunder Mountain. Put these new wheel covers on Dominic's car. Looks dope. How do you think you're going to do in your heat race?
God, you never know. I don't know. Maybe good, hopefully good. I start 6th, the fastest, or 2nd fastest, let's say. Start 2nd. So that kind of sucks for me.
Buick on the wrong speedway? Donnie Russell, gonna set the pace in the turn number 3 on a 4-3-9.
Yeah.
And the turn number 3 out of 4, the green is back. Turn number 3 out of 4. Good enough.